sex deviant. We know that once a person is a pervert, it is practically impossible for that person to adjust to normal attitudes. Pornography and sex deviation have always been with mankind. And then we come to nudist magazines. If they were printed only for the nudist cult, they would never exist. Their circulation would not support the cost of printing.